Thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long. Snow has been moving in throughout the morning. Snow and icy mix and rain for some today. And gusty winds today, but stronger winds on the way as we head into Monday. So Sunday morning, here we are. The snow arriving between 6 o'clock and 9 o'clock is expected. As we head toward late morning, we will see that change over to rainfall up and down the coastline, and then that will slowly start to progress inland. This pink area here that you're seeing separating the snow and the rain, that's where we're seeing an icy mix of some sleet and even a little bit of freezing rain. It makes it to about Fryeburg, Lewiston, Augusta, and then down toward the mid coast. But notice the mountains hang on to that cold air right into the evening hours. That's where we pick up our 4 to 8 inches of snowfall. Perhaps a little bit of sleet mixing in, but head south of there and we'll see a little bit more sleet and again toward the coastline some rainfall. So a messy day overall. Here's what I'm expecting for totals: 4 to 8 inches for Oxford, Franklin, Somerset counties, where a winter storm warning is in effect right through the end of the day. 3 to 6 inches over the interior. This includes Standish to Sebago, Auburn up to Augusta, and that's where we get snow and then some sleet and perhaps a little bit of freezing rain mixing in as well. Closer to the coastline, a rather quick changeover to some rainfall, especially from Portland south along the immediate coast. Tomorrow, we're going to be talking about winds. In fact, winds on Monday gusting over 50 miles per hour at times. Be prepared for scattered power outages.